Notice some fanning there to try to pull the heat out of the inside of the hive. That's pretty cool.